Good morning. It is Friday, I'm not even sure what day it is. It's the 3rd. Friday the 3rd. And today I decided that I was gonna vlog my day. Kane and I had a lot of time vlogging when we were in Puerto Rico and all the fun things we did, and I was looking back on the videos the other day and just like saw how much fun it was and how much I enjoyed it. And I think it's not like the day of, it's like months from now that you look back on stuff like that, you're like, oh man, that was so much fun. But with Kane being gone right now, I just thought, like, you know, what is there to vlog, because Kane is the highlight of our family. But I went ahead and just decided that I would try my best to vlog my day, and even if it wasn't super exciting, but I'm just gonna try it out and see how it goes. So, Nova, come here. Nova, come here. Nova left. So, my name is Lynette Grog. This is Nova Grog. Say hi, Nova. And welcome to our vlog. Nova's a little grumpy this morning because she woke up realizing that Lenny and Lori were not home. I came home late last night and they had already gone, and then this morning I think she thought that they would be here, but they're not. My mom and dad are gone this weekend in Ohio, so it's just us two this weekend, and she wants a little attention. This is Nova. All the time. Nova, you're so spoiled. She seriously is so spoiled. How do we... Oh my gosh. Nova. If I stop, sometimes she'll go back on her back like, hey, run my back. Hey, what? Want your belly ripped? So yeah, so it's just us two this weekend, and I have kind of a simple day planned, a little running around, but that's pretty normal for me. This morning I am going to go take pictures of a house that is for sale. It's gonna be put on the market. I officially I don't know if it was like hired by, but like not really hired by, because I'm like, I don't know, like, what do you call it, like a freelancer? I'm really not sure how I want to say that, but a real estate company has offered me a job to come and take pictures of the house, and so I will be doing that until I decide not to do that, or we're gonna try it out and see how it works. And I think it's gonna be super easy and, I don't know, fun. And Kane made a great point when I told him that. He's like, well, you get to see a lot of houses because we're kind of in the market to buy. So, at his true, I'll see a lot of houses. And so maybe we'll find our future house from doing this. So, I have that. And then I'm going to try to work out today. And then I have to go to Fort Wayne. And I have to take pictures coming back home. Have a party to go to at Lena's house. And, yeah. That's about my day. I'm going to come down and make me breakfast. My mom would be very upset with me right now because I left kind of a mess from coming in last night. I didn't come in a little late, but like 9 o'clock, which is like late to me. But anyways, my mom is super good about like when she carries things in, she puts it away. If there's dishes in the sink, they're done. Even if they don't need to be done right then, apparently they do. Anyway, she'd be very upset with me right now. She saw what I brought in. Nothing's like needs to be in the fridge or anything. I don't think so. No, I think I did put the stuff in the fridge away. And then she'd say, why didn't you put everything else away if you were putting that in away? But yeah, my mom's a lot better about that. So I guess I'm gonna make me some eggs and hot sauce, because hot sauce is a food group. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. So if anyone's wondering where Kane is right now, Kane's in Alabama for crew member course with the Army. Kane got a flight medic position like 2 years ago now. Or is it just a year? Maybe it's just a year ago. It feels like I can't remember everything, all the like times, but so yeah, so with that he had to get his paramedic, which was like a whole thing, like had a school, he went to the school, school got canceled, came home, we had already given up our house in Fort Wayne, and then went to Texas for 4 months, and then came home, and then has been waiting for this course, and he's been waiting for a couple other courses too, to like for dates to come up. Anyway, so he's finally there because he had to get, he has to do this before he can be considered like a crew member on the aircraft. So yeah, so it's 4 weeks and we're down to 2 weeks. I think we have like not, okay, so it's like this Friday, but then like the next Friday, no, but then that next Friday, I'll already be there. So I kind of like was really bummed. Well, I was like excited. We didn't know there was gonna be a graduation from like when, at the very beginning. So like, it was like the day he left or the day before he was reading papers and saw that there was a graduation. And I'm just like all about like being there for anything major for Kane. Even if it's not really major, I think if I could be there, I should be there. And even if he doesn't think it's a big deal, I think it's a big deal. And therefore, I am going to do it. So, but the flights were like $500 to fly to where he's at right now. And it just didn't seem that important to be there. So we were kind of like, oh, you know, just kind of like, I just said right before he left, I said, I'm just going to have to be okay with not going. I'm just going to have to get over it. But then they found out that they were going to have to change his flights anyways because the flights back were like in the same time as the graduation on the day he was supposed to leave. So I was like, well, they're going to have to change that anyways. Maybe you can just have them cancel it and I'll pick you up and drive you home. So that is now the plan. It kind of all worked out and I have someone to come with me, Sam Kane's, I would say little cousin, but he's not very little at all. Sam's like a man. Anyway, so Sam's coming with me and he will keep me safe because Kane was super like not for me going by myself, which I understand, but like I'm a big girl, I can do it. But it's a probably gonna be closer to 12-hour drive. But of course you gotta stop and I guess you have to have bathroom breaks and gas breaks and stuff like that. So it'll probably take us, well, all day. So yeah, that'll be super fun and super like, I don't know. I already told Sam I'd probably like talk his head off. Cause Sam does not talk. Well, he does, but not like I talk. Okay, so I'm about to put my hot sauce on. And seriously, I think I burnt my taste buds off like a long time ago because now I can eat like super hot peppers, just like an apple or something. I don't know, like kind of straight. And so like, I do it for flavor, but I also do it cause like it tastes good too. So this is like me with my hot sauce. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize I was almost out. Oh no, this is not gonna be enough. Oh no, oh, I'm so mad. I did just order some more because I thought this was like almost gonna be done, but this is not enough. Boo. So I had a few minutes to spare and I was gonna put some oils on and I thought I would kind of show you what I have here. It was a little bit more organized when I first did it and then Kane left and he took a bunch, so it's like not all perfect, but it's not normally all perfect, but I didn't touch it. Like I really did have it kind of nice right now, but that is not always the case. But so I kind of have it like lined up and they're in like no order, but look at all these amazing oils. Ah, but yeah. So there were some spots missing that Kane took some oils. And then I have like some random stuff down here that I pick up as I go. But okay, so I just texted Kane back, that way I could do that. Oh, I should open this bag up before. So I just like keep some oils in this bag. And what do I have in here? Oh, Dragon Thyme isn't a great oil for ladies. I don't think guys would want to use it, but great time for the ladies. Panaway I have in here. Panaway is great for like if I have like kind of like a stiff neck. I can use that. Peppermint's in here. Purification is in here. And lavender, you can't have enough lavender around. It's like, that's impossible. Alang-a-lang, I don't really know if that's exactly how you say it. I make this up as I go. But that's super great too. It's not gonna be focused, but that's okay. Alang-a-lang. I was like, when we were in there in the other room, or when I was in there, you technically weren't in there, but you were in there now. I was like, there's another oil. I'm thinking, what is it? I use every day. I like put it on me. Stress away. And to be honest, I'm stressed a lot. I really am with my job. I feel like I'm like constantly trying to be like productive with my job and like, but like, I don't consider myself a stressful person. I just put it, well, maybe it's because I put the oil on. That could be it. But I just love the smell of it. I just use it as my perfume. And that's, yeah. So I guess I'm not a super, super stressful person because I use this and it calms me down. But to be honest, as much as I can be honest, I really have just put it on just because of the smell, because it's my favorite smelling oil. Yeah, I think I can easily say that it was my favorite smelling oil. Probably. Well, it's a blend, so that's probably why. Abundance is an oil that I like to use on the go, and as I'm working and stuff, I just feel like it's a good oil that, and then I have this, someone gifted me, and I don't even know what's in it, but it smells really good, and Kane really liked it. When I opened it up, he was really surprised at how much he liked it, and so, therefore, I put it on since Kane's been gone, but I think certain oils I know that Kane really likes, I, like, purposely put them on, just so Kane likes to smell of me, I guess. So, yeah, so those are kind of, like, my daily oils that I use, and like I said, I use so many things that I think I forget that I even use them, because it's such a regular thing that I do, that, so if people are asking me, like, well, how do you use it, it's like, I don't know, like, I just use it all the time, so it's more like, I would literally have to follow me around all the time, but that would not be fun for anybody. I'm super boring most of the time, so yeah. So I'm gonna get ready to head out. The sun is up and I think it's gonna be a really nice day, so yeah, I will talk to you soon. So I'm here at my church and just to kill time for a little bit. So used to, like, when I was like in middle school, everyone used to say I was really lucky. Like, I won like some free stuff for like every couple months or whatever for a while, and usually I was like, everyone's like, luck charm, like, oh, Lynette, you're so lucky. Well, basically, like, the most unlucky person there ever has been now. So last week, or it was like the day, no, it was like 2 weeks ago, when I took Kane to the airport to leave for Alabama, on my way home that night, I just like was turning and my tie rod, whatever it's called, it like just broke. And luckily I wasn't on an interstate like I was previous that day. Anyways, had to get towed. And it was like, ended up being a couple $100 fix, which was like better than, you know, having to buy a brand new car. Got it fixed because I really can't afford to get like a new car, and we kind of were hoping to like drive my car for at least one more year before getting me a new car. So we did that. I was like, you know, bad luck, it's okay. So today, as I was heading to the house that I was gonna photograph, my wheel started like stiffening up, and I was like, oh, this probably isn't very good. I made it to the house fine. I was like, you know, maybe when I like come out after I take pictures, it'll all be fine. You know, like, it'll just clear up, you know, cause I'm lucky, right? No. So when I get back out of the car, like, it drove and I just didn't know how long it was gonna make it, cause it started getting tighter and tighter. And then of course I call my dad, cause I can't call Kane cause he's in class, but he is supposed to be calling me soon. I asked him if I could talk to him. But I couldn't call my dad, so I was just like, I guess I'll just go to Expert Transmission in town. I made it there, thankfully. And then I waited in there and was just like, oh my gosh, I just didn't feel good about it from the very get-go. I just knew. So this is just gonna be a great day. This is a day in life with Lynette. Like, bad things happen to good people. So anyway, so they gave me a loaner car while I sit and sulk over my broken down car, which was really nice of them, and I really appreciate it because I knew Lana could help me. I didn't even text her because I was just waiting, like, to figure it out. And so they're just like, you just take our, you know, our whatever, our loaner car or whatever. So so yeah, so I did that. And so yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and, you know, I thought about crying about it. I might still cry about it. That's probably will happen sometime today, but right now I'm feeling really good. So yeah, so I'm just gonna sit here and edit some pictures from today, and like I said, I'm gonna sit and sulk for a little bit because it sounds really, really fun to do that right now. So, oh, and I probably put some Stress Away back on because apparently I didn't put enough on earlier today. All right, Scissor, say hi.
Hi.
Hi. I'm at Lana's house for a party tonight, and I'm hanging out with the girls while we wait for everyone to get here. Emma is being very silly right now. What are you doing? Do you like the camera? What are you doing?
I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
I love you deep and wide.
You love me deep and wide? Do you love me more than Kane?
No.
I think so. You love Kane.
No, I didn't.
Where is Kane?
Okay, a helicopter.
A helicopter? Why are you being so weird? What is she doing?
Okay, Kane.
Peek-a-boo. All right, you're being really odd.
No.
Mm-hmm. You are. Kim.
Hi, look.
I want to stay right there.
Hey, I'm watching cartoons.
You watching cartoons?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think
I missed some. You're being silly. What are you doing?
I eat apple and cake. I eat cake.
Cake?
I eat cake.
You like cake?
Yeah.
Yeah. She's watching herself right now and she loves it. I was gonna try to vlog more, like how I do in Puerto Rico. This was a perfect day to start.
Yeah.
Because of all the drama. Okay, Emma, that's gross. Oh, okay, that's fake.
Calm yourself.
That's a fake laugh. All right, you're gonna choke. Zozo.
Do you see yourself?
You like your. Jimmy? Who's that?
Mommy?
Yeah? What's my name?
Fake laugh.
Nani?
Nani?
No, Mommy's folding this. Go back and talk to Aunt Nani every time I fold a blanket.
Roll her up like a burrito.
Not even here 2 minutes.
Pin me a high.
Zoe's just chilling on me.
Pin me a high.
Look at Zoe.
Oh my gosh, she looks so tired. I'm gonna take a nap.
Put your legs straight.
So the party is here because Lane just got here.
You wanna hold him?
Yeah. Can you?
You see me?
Can you?
Oh! That was bad timing. Emma just like spun around and whacked Zoe in the head. It's okay. So Lane and I are upstairs entertaining the girls while Lana has her friends over and they try and is it Lou Rose? Where are you going, Em? Hey, Emmy, where are you going?
Nani wanted to film you.
Okay, so Emma's leaving us. Oh, she's coming back.
Come jump on the bed with So-So.
No, I want Mama.
I'll go get Mom. Anyway, so yeah, been a long day, but kind of fun just to hang out with the girls and jump up and down and, oh my gosh. Whew. Zoe is on the move. So it is Friday night still, or it's Friday, but it's Friday night. And I just got back from Lana's, like, I forget what it's called already, Lou Rose something party. And I ended up not getting anything. Oh my gosh, the leggings were like butter on your legs and they were amazing. But they didn't have any like normal black colors. And the patterns are cute, but I'm not a huge like pattern on my legs girl. But anyway, so yeah, I got back, had like a super it was an eventful day. It was very, basically anything that went wrong could have went wrong. But funny story that I did was got to Botanical Gardens and parked and got out, went inside, had a great session it was a maternity session. And went really well. But when I got back in the car, my seat had moved because I was in the rental, a rental car. They, Expert Transmission, were super nice and they let me have a car because my mom and dad were gone this weekend and I kind of needed a ride, so they gave me that, so that was nice. But the seat had moved back, and it didn't just move back, but like if this is the back of the seat and then this is the where your bottom goes, it was tilted up like this and then tilted back like this. So for me, I'm sitting here and I couldn't reach the gas pedal or the brakes because it was sitting upward and it was so far back. I had to scoot to the edge of the seat, but because it was so high, I was had to hold on to the steering. Okay, but why don't I move it? I tried to move it, but the buttons over to the left-hand side, it wouldn't move anything. They didn't do anything. I'm oh great, they're broken. And I don't know how it got like this, but now I have to drive, 45 minutes home. I had to grip the wheel, so I could pull myself forward so I could reach the gas pedal. Oh my gosh. So I drove to Starbucks because my phone, that was another funny thing, they didn't have a charger in the car, so I couldn't charge my phone. My phone was about to die, so I went to Starbucks, which is three or four blocks from where I was. And I was I'll just make it there, and then, I'm just gonna have to make it home, but that'll give me a second to think about it. Anyway, so when I got out of the car, I noticed there were more buttons to adjust the seat and the butt, and wasn't really the brightest moment of my life. So I drove for three or four blocks, completely reckless because I was like gripping the wheel. It was so bad. Anyways, I got that fixed, so we're all good there. Anyway, so yeah, so just like just a fun day. Like, I did not know that today was gonna be this strange of a day. I hate to say it's feeling like normal for my car to do funky things, but it is what it is. And I think it just, maybe when Kane's gone, I feel like it just worse or something, because decisions have to be made. And like, you know, I was like, the last thing I want to do is call him and say like, hey, I don't have a car now, because I know he'll worry about me and want to make sure that I'm okay and taken care of. So sometimes when I call, I have to be like, okay, I'm okay and we're all good, don't worry about it, and kind of play it off like it's no big deal, even if I was like super stressed out. So I think it keeps me kind of like grounded a little bit, because I don't want to overreact, you know, for him. And so that kind of makes me, because if he was here, I'd totally overreact and make it a huge deal and probably cry my eyes out. But I didn't cry today, so we're good. So yeah, so I had a really good night with the girls. They were so much fun, and I feel so lucky that I get to be their aunt. I just love this stage that they're at, and I just think it's so much fun. So, right, Nova? Yeah, she's probably super irritated at me because it's way past our bedtime. We need to go to bed, but we're waiting for Kane to call before we go to bed and talk about our day and what we're gonna do. And Kane got leave dates for his next training, so now we know when he's gonna be gone again. And so, but kind of gives you time to like get used to it, but he'll come home and then leave again, so that's all right. It's nice that he gets to come home for a little bit, I guess. So we're trying to be grateful for what we have. So yeah, so that was my vlog for the day. I'm gonna be really tired when Kane calls, so I hope I can stay up. Alright, so yeah, if you made it this far in the vlog, I don't know why you did that, but I'm glad you did. I guess that way I didn't feel like I was talking to myself all day, which I kind of was, but that's okay. Alright, I'm done for the day. Bye-bye!